Hello, welcome to today's Poundland Haul. Hope you're well and enjoying your week if you're on your Easter holidays. Well, if your kids are on Easter holidays, or if you are as well, hope you're having a lovely time. I'll start off with my mug of the day, and it is just here. You might have seen, or you probably haven't, I don't really know, but I did put a picture of this ages ago on Instagram. I say ages ago, about a month ago. This was a 25, by the way, if you haven't watched any of my videos before, I start off with a mug of the day, and that's why I'm showing you my mug, if you're wondering, what are you doing? This is what I normally do. This is what I always do. So this is my mug of the day. It's from Wilko's, Wilkinson's, 25p in the sale, and I picked this up a little while ago. So this is my mug of the day, my bargain from Wilko's, and I've got a cup of tea. You might not be interested, but just in case you are, my top was 50p from an indoor car boot sale. I think it's from Next originally. And I'm wearing a little bangle. Somebody asked on Instagram where this was from, and actually Lee got this when Lee went to America for work. He, for his like football stuff, he got this for me, and I love it. It's one of my favourite things, and I'm rubbish with jewellery. So he went into the Kate Spade shop. I don't know why, how he knew about it, but I think he might have seen that mug I got from the indoor car boot sale. And he went in and he saw loads of bags, and then he saw this and he knew I'd love it. So it's got a little bow, it's rose gold. It's just beautiful. So when he gave this to me a couple of weeks ago when he got back, I was so delighted. I was like, that is perfect. That is me all over. And I love it. And I don't wear a lot of jewellery, but I love this. I haven't taken it off actually. Absolutely. Well, I have obviously like in bed and in the shower, but just love it. So thank you very much, Lee. That's beautiful. Right, so on with the Poundland haul. Most of the things are a pound. Nothing is more than that. Everything's a pound. And a lot of things are 50p. I'm going to start off with the 50p items, and I'll just quickly show you what they look like in Poundland in Riverside. So that was the main 50p bit, and it was quite similar in Great Yarmouth as well. I got these candles in the 50p bit. That's the mango one, which is absolutely lovely. And also this is sea breeze. So 50p each for those candles. And I think that is really good. 18 hours burn time. And sea breeze is okay. But it's this one that I love. Oh, that mango one. I might have to go back and get some more. The mango one. I love mango. Oh, something's went up my nose. Bit of candle dust. Okay, so they were 50p. I don't really know why I got these, but I think they might come in handy. We're doing a house renovation. These little doorknobs. So I got two of those. Well, four in total. They were 50p each. I've never seen those before. So I got those. I'll put away. And when we need some little doorknobs, I can get those. Got some potpourri, and we got some exotic mango. Did I just say we've got? I hope I didn't. That'd be quite, we've got some potpourri. That would be pretentious, wouldn't it? Anyway, potpourri, exotic mango. Or love a bit of exotic mango. Exotic, and this one is vanilla orchid. I haven't actually smelt this one. I just like the look of it. It's kind of purpley. Doesn't smell of anything. It just smells of packaging. Let me have a waft. Oh, that's nice. It smells salty, like salty, but yeah, I like that. Exotic mango is my favourite. These were also in the sale, 50p for a packet of two photo frames. And I don't know if you saw our crafty upcycle that I did with Vanessa. Well, we did our little pictures on here. So now they're even cheaper. They're 25p each. So I shall be doing a few more of these. So yeah, got two packets of those. This was 50p in the Norwich Riverside Poundland. A little trinket box or pot. Box, pot, same kind of thing. It's got a little lid, you can paint that or keep it as it is. Just think that's so sweet. And 50p as well, that'd make a lovely little gift. So I was really pleased with that. This was in the Great Yarmouth Gapton Poundland, so a little vase for 50p. And there wasn't many left of these, and there was only like a couple left. So I was quite lucky to get that last one. Really like the colour of the grey, and it's just nice to put a little. I need to get some of those little fake flowers. They do them in Poundland, so I just need to. I'm not very good with flowers, but I will look for the right one. Okay, so that was 50p. Merry Christmas! I just couldn't resist this. I love a tin, and I thought I could put that away for Christmas. I'd like a bargain, but yeah, I know it's a bit weird buying Christmas things in April, but I just wanted it because it was 50p and it's very pretty, so I'll bring that back at Christmas when I'm going to be doing Vlogmas. Can't wait to do Vlogmas. I've never obviously done that before. And you have to do a video every day, don't you, of like Christmas stuff. I don't know why I keep doing this today. So it's obviously the Easter holidays and Toby's got another week and a bit before he goes back to school. So I got some outdoor toys in Poundland. They had, these are from Riverside in Norwich. So I got him one of these, you know, like the catch, you catch the ball and it sticks to there. I really like these. I prefer these to like the run. I'm rubbish at running, but I like a catchy game. So I got that for Toby. Obviously, everything is a pound that I got, apart from the 50p things, but I've shown you them. A little cricket set, cricket bat and ball. You can play with that. I'll be the thrower. He can hit it and run. And I got these two football goals. Oi, oi, football. I've been watching loads of football lately. I don't mind it so much. I used to, when poor Toby was born, I used to hate watching football. But now I've actually watched a few Tottenham matches and enjoy it. They're like Harry Kane. Harry Kane, if you're not into football or don't have a football mad kid, you won't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, Harry Kane's a really good football player. So got these, and I'll probably take these to Grandad Mike's house because he hasn't got any football goals in his garden. And they were a pound. That is brilliant. So we're going to take those. That's how big they are at the back. I'll let you know if they're any good when we're next at my granddad's, my dad's house. So there he's like outdoor-y toys to play with. I got some more of these pens. I've seen these in Riverside and in New Malden as well. I just think they're great for like 30p each or whatever they are. So got a few more of those. And I got a packet of two of these photo frames, which is really good value as well. So I can put my crafty things I'm making with Vanessa in there. I got some Easter bits because Toby's friend is coming over later and I'm going to do a little Easter egg hunt for them. So I picked up a pack of three of those, and I've not seen those in Poundland before. They're like the Joy Kinder eggs, I think, if that's what they are, but they're pretty much the same thing with a bit of chocolate and a little toy. And some of these as well, the Toto ones, which are really good, and the toys are great. Toby loves these ones, so I'll hide those around the garden. And some of these to put in the little plastic eggs. So I did do a mini Easter egg hunt for Toby in my dad's garden the other day. You might have seen it on the weekend vlog, and he said it was too easy, so I'm going to make this a lot harder. I love this. It looks really posh. It's a little candle pot. So I just thought it was a little like gold dented metal pot thing. And it's got a citronella candle in. Smells really good. So I kind of wanted to get some more, but then I thought, well, they're, you know, if you buy more, then it's like, if I buy three, it's £3 and only one is £1. So I thought, well, I'll get one and I'll just mix it up with a couple of other things. But for a pound, I think that is brilliant. You'd see that in a posh little shop, wouldn't you? In Wimbledon Village, you'd see that for like 15 quid or something. I love that. I think that is great. Thank you, Poundland. That makes me happy. And then I found this special book, right? So I've been doing some crafty stuff with Vanessa and it's been great. We'll have another video for tomorrow. We made some really cute little cards. So if you want to see that video, I shall be putting it on tomorrow. But I found this book in Poundland and it kind of goes with the whole Vanessa thing because I've been doing like crafty stuff and really enjoying it. This is Draw Yourself Happy book, and it's a really nice looking book. I know that sounds weird, but everything in it is lovely. It shows you how to draw all the different things. And when I was younger, I used to do a lot of a lot of drawing and a lot of art, but I've sort of stopped as I've got older. So I thought, actually, that's really sweet. Got some really nice ideas. Look at that. So I will show this to Vanessa next time. Oh, look, it's a little bird in a cage, and it shows you how to do it quite easily. So I don't know how much that should have been, but it looks like a really expensive book. And they had a few more in Riverside in Norwich. So if you do want to get it, I'd hurry up and get there. It's just beautiful looking. Just love it. Look how cute that is. Really nice. So, yeah, really happy with my Draw Yourself Happy book.
Hello. What's your name then?
Look what I found in Poundland. Look at him. He's like covered in fake grass. Isn't he the cutest little thing? They had a snail and something else, but I just wanted my duck because I thought, I've got the other snails. I've got lots of little characters in the garden now from Poundland. It's not a toy. I didn't think you were a toy. I never said you was a toy, all right? I found some really nice notebooks in Poundland and I didn't want to buy any more, but this one made me buy it because it's just so nice. Look, it's marble and pink and all swirly and beautiful. I just had to have that one because it was really cute, and I do use loads of notepads, so it will be used up. And then sitting with it was this one. Toby's already drawn on it, which is always nice, isn't it? But he did, look, he's done some drawings in the back of it, so I don't mind that look. And he wrote, I missed you daddy, when Lee was away. So that was when we were driving back from Grandad Mike's. So yeah, but you can get them without kid pen on them, but Toby's already drawn on this one. So they were £1 each, and I just thought they go really nicely together and really good value as well. I'm nearly finished. I've just got a few more things to show you, and this is one of them. These have been around for quite a while, but I haven't bought one. But I did this time, so I guess you can use that for your toothbrushes, or you can use it for a drink. It's really pretty. So yeah, I thought I'd join the Poundland pink. Oh, tea light holder. Oh, I didn't know there's a tea light holder. I suppose you could use it for anything though, but yeah, I got myself one of those. And really exciting. So I got sent a mystery box from the lovely Katie Pearson, and I did do a video for that, and she sent me some amazing things, and she sent me one of these. I didn't see these in Poundland first time round. And I found these ones in Tolworth, and I'm really pleased about them because I love them. Pretty little apples. I'm now onto my best buy. So they were just putting out all the summer stuff, so I got the outdoor toys, and then they had some really nice tea lights. That's why I got the posh gold one. I don't know if I'm saying posh, but it's just cute. So that was with the summer stuff. And I saw these jars, crackle glass light, oh, tea light holders, but you can use them for whatever you want. They've got nice crackle glass there. And I got, I like to buy things in threes, one or threes. I don't really like buying two, usually, if I'm gonna put them together. This is the purple one, and I got two blues as well. So I think they'll look really nice. Oh, they're a bit noisy. They'll look really nice together. If I can get that sticker off, I hope that's not hard. Massive sticker comes off easily. Brilliant. Well done, Poundland, for that. I hate it when they take, you know, they rip and they tear. I'll try that one later. But one is off, so the other two can't be too tricky, can they? No, they can't. So that is everything I have to show you in this Poundland haul. I was really happy with everything I got and really pleased with the 50p items as well. I think that is brilliant. So I'll keep checking to see what items they put in. I love that 50p thing. So let me know if you've got any 50p items, and if you've got anyone any different to mine, let me know what you've got for 50p from Poundland. I think my best buys are the jars, this, I think I'm gonna say this, I think I'm gonna say, actually everything. I think everything is great. And my little duck, I just think he is the cutest. You're the cutest. So, and the football goals and the cricket set and everything, and the book, the drawing, draw yourself happy book. This has been a good Poundland haul. Thank you, Poundland. Well, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, give it a little like, and you can write me a comment. As I said, let me know what you liked and if you found any bargains yourself. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do so. I would love that. So thank you very much for watching. Got loads more videos to come. Going to be putting on a crafty Poundland upcycle tomorrow. So I'll put on tomorrow around 6 o'clock. And that was with Vanessa. So I hope you enjoy that. Loads more videos for hopefully next week, but it's the Easter holiday. So I'll see what I can do. But the week after that, when Toby's back at school, I will try and do all the videos that I've got lined up to do. So again, cheers for watching. Enjoy your weekend, and I'll speak to you soon. See you later. Bye bye.